aside from the new Battle Pass skins, we're also getting a load of new skins and cosmetics in Season 5, including a new Bright Gunner Remix skin, a new Aura X Rex skin, a new Kettle Team Leader X Raven skin, a new Drift Item Shop bundle, and even 11 from Stranger Things. But anyways, what do you guys think?